Home is a happy place where you relax and unwind, where every piece of furniture crafts a unique mosaic of your story. Behind every masterpiece is an expert who helps you create the home of your dreams. They are the Furnishure Experts.
Hi, you're watching Flipkart Presents Furnishure Experts, and I'm Vishakha Dholakia Chaudhary. I'm super excited to be here and share some really cool and exciting ideas to bring life to your home. My core work includes high-end residential architecture and interiors, and my client consists of A-list celebrities. Designing a room for children can be super fun, yet quite challenging. Today we're exploring a super fun and stimulating room which we hope the kids love to hang out in. In fact, it's not just a room, it's a happy home for the kids. Shall we begin? Typically in a bedroom, the bed takes most of the space. A children's room is not like an adult's bedroom. It's a room where children not only rest, but also study, lounge and play. This clean and classic bunk bed is a great solution, and placing it in the corner really opens up the room. This works well if the room is shared by siblings or your child has a friend over. They may bicker over who takes the top bunk, but I think that's a problem that can be easily solved. While kids sometimes may read on a bed or a chair, a study table helps them to be focused and organized. Let's take a look at this one. The table is a neutral color which goes wonderfully with the bunk bed. It has a dedicated desk where your child can study or use the laptop. It also has these nifty drawers and an open shelf on top where you can organize your child's stationery and books beautifully. The room is shaping up nicely, I feel. Since we've already placed a lot of neutral pieces of furniture around, I think now is the time to play with some fun color and elements. Another way to introduce color in your kids' room is through a cabinet like this. It's specifically designed for kids. The combination of open and closed shelves in the cabinet makes it exciting for the kids to store their favorite toys, storybooks, or even games. The bright block colors add so much life into the room, and they're gender neutral, so they work equally well for boys and girls both. And we're ready. The happy home for your little ones is ready to welcome them into its arms. This room has a lot of open spaces, light yet sturdy furniture, and a lot of fun movable elements like the floor cushions that give your child the space to grow, explore and rest. When it comes to your home, do not compromise. So if you're looking for the best furniture, don't be just sure, be Furnishure.